Good morning from Egypt. It's about 11:20. Good midday. Today the weather is not so good. We have a lot of wind. I hope it's not so noisy, the video. Everywhere have construction. Behind there is the sea. Today I will tell you my first impression of Egypt. I will talk about this. The most annoying in Egypt, the taxi driver. Every time they play you the horn. Beep, 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 beep. But Uber is very good. And the driver are very friendly. And the price is really cheap. When I arrive in Hurghada, when we go out to see how we will go to hotel, it was like 3 in the midnight, so the only option it was a taxi. So they want to charge us for 2 kilometers 20 euro. It's like 20 times more expensive. It was very, very funny. But in the end we walked. Because we buy SIM card from the airport. And the SIM card didn't work, the internet. They start after like 1 hour. So we cannot book Uber. I think it's off season, but also see. Look on the other side. Ah no, I think better. We have less noise here. Also, yeah, I think the tourists have dropped a lot in this city. I don't know what happened the other, and Corona, and I think the Russian don't come here for 4 years. They will come again after April, May. Something happened with one plane, I think, and they can have visa again after April, so maybe we'll be better. But they have a lot of German and Ukraine, Polish, Belarus, these people. Also everybody here speak German or Russian. Most people speak German and Russian than English. The weather is very nice. Here is nice to walk. Also, for them it's very early now. Everything open after 11. Some socks. Let's see some socks. Yeah, they have something with a cat here. The weather is very nice. It's like 25 to in the night is 16, 17, I think. You can swim without be cold and you don't sweat so much. So this is the perfect temperature. Prices are very good. Also, I'm surprised about the price of hotel. I stay in an all-inclusive hotel with my German friend, and we pay 50 euro per person, 50, 30 euro for both. it's like stealing the room. And you have breakfast, lunch, dinner, alcohol, ice cream, whatever you want. And the food is very good. You have option of chicken, vegetables, beef, salad, dessert. But I try to don't eat so much, because I want to lose kilo. Yeah, my hotel is back about 4 kilometers from here. What other? Again, ski. We go from the other side. Now the wind is not so strong. I'm impressed how much cement have put. It's funny because all this, it's like a cost or bit. Ah, Pizza Hut. Bravo, I didn't see this. And you cannot see the sea because of huge building. And the funny thing, it's the half building. They are not used. KFC, Pizza Hut, McDonald's. But if you want to travel, it's nice because it's life is almost normal. Maybe you need mask only if you go inside, inside the shop. Some shop they need mask, but not every shop. The only problem, you don't have so much to do. The most in the city, the most thing it's like inside the resort. But it's nice. I avoid the Europe, the cold of Europe. Other hotel was about 1 kilometer from here. It was very nice, but it was like private resort. Nobody was there. It was like a 5% capacity or two. It also was one of the first resort here. I think the first. The only thing they annoy me a lot is like if you go walk inside the city. Here they do more, but now it's early. They stop you every 1 meter and try to sell you something, on go inside the shop to sell you something. It's very annoying. And also, I never had so many friends or brother. Every 1 meter somebody say me friend or brother. I have 1 million brothers and friends in Egypt. But it's maybe because they don't have so much tourists, or try more hard to make money. I don't know. I hope if tourists come again, stop this. Don't do it so much. So, this is for today. If I remember something more, I will write. I will make, I haven't made video because I have a stomach problem, which I was late. So I close the video. See you.